Welcome to Moo Moo Math and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about heterotrophs. Heterotrophs are individuals that cannot generate energy using photosynthesis, but instead rely on others for their energy. Although all heterotrophs cannot practice photosynthesis, there are several different types. Up first is an herbivore. When it's time for a meal, herbivores like plants and only plants. Cows and zebras are examples. With carnivores, when it's time for a meal, they like animals. Common examples are alligators and lions. Omnivores are not picky and like plants and animals for their energy. Most humans are omnivores. Next are the recyclers, commonly called decomposers. Scavengers, saprotrophs, and detrivores are examples. Scavengers are heterotrophs that look for once-living plants and animals found in their habitat. Common examples are vultures, crows, and striped hyenas. Once a plant or animal has expired, scavengers enjoy a tasty meal. Saprotrophs are individuals like bacteria and fungi that feed on organic material by breaking it down using enzymes and then absorbing the nutrition. Common examples include bacteria and fungi. Detrivores are individuals that feed on detritus. A common example is the soil found in your yard. Detrivores are different than saprotrophs because they have the ability to ingest small portions of this organic material. Examples include earthworms, slugs, and millipedes. So there we go, heterotrophs, self-feeders. Thanks for watching, and Moo Moo Math uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.